A back massage using tools by ASMR. I begin by introducing my hand to the back, using just the tips of my fingers, going from the left to the right across the back, and from the top to the bottom, dragging my fingertips down the back. I then introduce my first tool. This is a multi-ball hand roller. I use it to go all over the back. Just going from side to side, left to right, to left, to right, back, forth, back, and forth. I place my other hand on top of the hand with the rollers, applying more pressure. I can just go back and forth from the left to the right, up and down the back. And with one hand, I use the rollers. And the other hand, just use my fingers to draw the same type of motion across the back. And then go in little circles with the hand multi-ball roller. Little circles all over the back. Then use the tool and I press down. Then I move to another section and I press down again. Just pressing. I just start to move the tool a little over the back. Makes a nice variation. Two little circles. And larger circles. I then switch to my next tool, which is an elongated roller. It's great for the larger muscles. You can apply a decent amount of force to this one. And with the extra bumps on the roller, oh, so good. I just use it for nice long strokes, mainly going up and down the back. bit from side to side. Starting just to the right of the vertebrae. Pull the muscles towards myself. Then going just to the left of the vertebrae. I use this tool to push it away from myself. Really relax those muscles. Just going from the bottom to the top multiple times with this tool. The bottom to the top. Bottom. Top. And then switch to some massage balls. These have handles so that you can use them as you would if you're playing a drum or another type of percussion instrument. But this time your instrument is the muscles of a bat. And for these, I just go all around the back, sometimes alternating them, and sometimes using them together. Various patterns on the back as I work my way up. Towards the neck and then down to the waist. I vary the intensity and the speed slightly from a medium pressure to a very light relaxing pressure. Working on just the right side of the back. And then moving over to the left. Down the back. Up the back. The next tool that I use has two rollers on it, and each of the rollers has some very blunt spikes on them. And as you roll this multi-roller up the back, it brings the sides of the skin towards the middle, creating just the most relaxing squeeze to the skin as it moves up the back. And each one of those little knobs as it presses into the back creates just the right amount of pressure over just the right amount of area. A little squeeze and a little pressure, creating the most relaxing feeling across the back. I'm using it side to side and top to bottom. and then the right. Then just go back to using my hands for the last part of the massage. Using the entire palm of my hand in contact with the back. Just smoothing everything out. A little bit of tapping. And then just a little piano playing. And then just a few wiggles. Some tickles all over the back to conclude this very relaxing massage tool, back massage. Thank you to my October patrons: John Bates, Matt Basta, Becky Cairns, Claire Mitchell. Continue watching for the no speaking version up next.